Students, I am Nisha Sindhi and I am taking 5th standard English subject. Today's topic is lesson number 7, an unforgettable day. Now let us continue the lesson, an unforgettable day. Aarav wake up with start. Aarav wake up with start. Meaning of woke up with a start means woke up suddenly because that person is surprised or afraid. Woke up suddenly because the person is afraid. Oh my God, Reva, you are sick, said Aarav, feeling scared. Now Aarav said Reva. Aarav's sister Reva. So now Aarav said, you are sick, you are not feeling well. So Aarav feeling scared. With feeling of scared, with feeling of afraid, he said, you are not feeling well, you are sick, what should I do now? So now he said, what should I do now, what I have to do? Reva cried, my head's aching too. So now Reva cried, not only her stomach, her head's aching too. Her head also paining. Her head aching too. Aarav quickly rang up their family doctor who lived near their house. Now Aarav called to their family doctor. Now Aarav make call to their family doctor who lived near their house only. The doctor arrived soon and looked around the place. He asked the children, you kids are alone, aren't you? Now doctor arrived soon. Now doctor came to their house, Aarav and Reva's house, soon and looked around. Doctor looked here and there and asked the children, you kids are alone, aren't you? Look at the mess you made. Look at the mess you made. Look at the, look around. The doctor looked around the house and said, look at this mess you have made. The house is looking filthy and so are you. So doctor said the house is looking filthy. Filthy means very dirty. The house is looking very dirty and also you too. And is this is the rubbish you have been eating. I am surprised only one of you fell ill. Unless you clean up and eat proper food, I can't do anything for you. So doctor said, this is the rubbish you have been eating. I am very much surprised that you are using this rubbish, and I am surprised only one of you fell ill. You both are eating this rubbish, and I am surprised that only one of you fell ill. You are only one of you fell sick. So I am very much surprised. Unless you clean up and eat proper, I can't do anything for you. So doctor said, unless you will eat clean, eat proper food, homemade food, and you keep clean yourself, I can't do anything for you. The children felt ashamed and apologized. So the children now felt ashamed and apologized. Apologized means told someone that you are sorry for doing something wrong. So apologized means told someone that you are sorry for doing something wrong. So the children felt ashamed and apologized. We are sorry, doctor. We promise we'll clean up the house and we'll have a bath too. We won't eat all that rubbish. So now children felt their mistake. Now children realized their mistakes and they told to doctor, and also they felt ashamed and they told to doctor, we are very sorry and we promise we clean up the house and we will have a bath too. We will also clean the house. We also clean ourselves also. We will have the bath too. We won't eat all that rubbish. So the children promised to the doctor, we
won't eat the rubbish things also. The doctor was only too pleased with the children's response. He cheerfully told Reva, "Cheer up, take these tablets, be careful about what you eat, and you will be all right by the time your parents are back." So now the doctor was only too pleased and he said, "Don't worry, cheer up, children." He cheerfully told to Reva, "Don't worry, cheer up, Reva. Now you not have to worry. You cheer up," told to Reva. "Take these tablets and be careful about what you eat. Take these tablets in time and be careful about what you are eating. So, and you will be all right by the time. So you will be take these tablets and take care of your food and what you are eating. So by the time you will be fine by the time your parents are back." So students, more about the lesson we will continue in our next class. Now it's time to take the homework. Write the keywords from the lesson "An Unforgettable Day." Write in your English homework notebook and send on WhatsApp. Thank you.